Oh, they grow things mighty big down in Kentucky, but there's nothing in that state can quite compare to a cow that we once had as Sam. The name of her was Gladys. Boy, you should have seen the neighbors stand and stare. She stood 10 foot tall and had one purple eyeball, and took 8 of us to milk her, here is why. She had 27 spigots, and the tourists all bought tickets just to watch us milk and hear us loudly cry. Oh, pass the udder-udder over to my udder-brother, and pass the udder-udder this away. So we pass the udder-udder, and I pass it to my brother. Oh, we really had our hands full every day. We created quite a spectacle, I'll grant you, but we milked her just as pretty as you please. And while people said how funny, we raked in enough dern money to go out and order urban BVDs. Father turned her on her back one Sunday morning. Gladys said, I'm upside down, now what's the gag? Well, the reason why, said Papa, so the cream will be on top. Gosh, the cow said, in that case, it's in the bag. Oh, pass the under-under over to my under-under, and pass the under-under this away. So we pass the under-under, and I pass it to my brother. Oh, we really had our hands full every day. Now our Gladys was a star in cattle circles, though she couldn't read or write her name in full. You would think she'd been to college, although she herself acknowledged that she gained her fame entirely by pull. Oh, she said to us one cold and wintry morning, she said, milking is the thing I dearly love. But when I get a cold, it lingers, and I can't stand icy fingers, so go on back in the house and get your glove. Oh, pass the under-under over to my under-brother, and pass the under-under this away. So he passed the under-under and the pass.